Hi, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Donbass Arena. Match here by a Leverkusen against Goyas.
Number one, Benigno. Number 21, Umar Togla. Number 18, Bender. Number 8, Lars Bender. Number 38, Amin Belarabi. Number 19,
could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
Well, sometimes you talk about not being able to coach a quality, and I think his finishing ability is one such thing, because he just does it naturally.
This is the Bayer Leverkusen lineup today. Bernd Leno starts in goal. Javier Hernandez is the main striker today. This is the lineup. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
The figure on the refereeing circuit, Seamus MacArthur, is the official for this game. Referee starts the match and the kickoff. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. They cope with it well defensively. Kevin Campbell, good strong tackle. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Javier Hernandez. Bender. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Kevin Campbell. He's got his shot off now. Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. For taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Javier Hernandez trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Chance to go into the lead now. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
cut out by the defender. And they've cut it out. Bender. Javier Hernandez. Lars Bender. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Bender. There's good progress with this attack. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opener. And here's the shot. Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. Better side. But you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done. And they've done it in fine style. Different angle on it here.
What a good effort that was. First time he smashed through it to find the left-hand side of the goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for Bayer 04 Leverkusen. Number 38, Karim Lalani.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And there is some backup for him in this position. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely. Lars Bender. Oh, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Good through pass. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. He's got support here. The shot's on! Shot blocked here. And shoots! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner for Bayer Leverkusen. Got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. And now the shot! Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Here comes the replay.
What reflexes there from the keeper.
And that will be a goal kick. Well, they're in a good position here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Volland. Bellarabi. That could open them up. Try one now. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. can thread it through here. Shots on here. So close. It's a certain goal. Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball as well. Lars Bender. Just working away to try and find an opening. And the cross is in. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Now they've got to defend the corner. It's all about discipline.
Yeah, and he's gone for the corner with power, so wasn't too far away from achieving his goal, but just hitting the post.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Good forward play from them. Oh, good through ball. Promising build-up until that challenge. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Bellarabi. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Tackle here. Lars Bender. Bender. Could be dangerous. Lars Bender! Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Lars Bender. There's good progress with this attack.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time.
Chance to attack. Opportunity here. What a fine save. Well, corner count rises and rises. That's what we've had so far in terms of corners. Well, that's the sort of corner that frustrates the coaches, because they obviously have plans. The delivery wasn't good enough. The shot's on! That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half. now the second period, the second half is underway. One, two, and having a little game of their own here. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross.
Strong challenge. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's got support here.
That's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. They cope with it well defensively. Saw the goal and went for it. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Now, they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. And it will go into the middle now. Well, they got it wide very well, a chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. The corner goes straight to the opposition. Javier Hernandez. He went in well. And here comes a substitution now. There's some potential in this move. Another successful challenge. He wins the ball so well for his team. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go. And well, it's easy here for the keeper. Strong challenge. Here's a chance to attack. Volland! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough and keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
could be dangerous.
Well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass.
Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Looking down at the benches, yeah, there's going to be a change. We've got a substitution shortly to come.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Nicely played through ball.
Baumgartlinger!
Oh, he's hit it too high.
He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench.
Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Still 20 minutes to go.
It goes out wide again.
Javier Hernandez. And it's out now for a goal kick.
A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
And in a moment, there'll be a substitution.
Well, this attack could have been a menace to it.
He went in well.
Cut out by the defender.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Not rushing it here.
Moving from one side to the other.
Baumgartlinger.
Trying to thread it through here.
Cross coming in now.
That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend.
Good position, they've worked.
Well, he could go for goal from here. And the winger now takes his leave of the game, having had an impact on the game.
Well, you don't get too many players of this calibre these days who can play on the wing and track back as well. He's got a good work ethic.
Just couldn't keep it down, not at all, it's way over the bar.
Extra noise now, I think, to just try and make sure the team keep their heads and are encouraged to hang on to this lead.
Yeah, they've been such good value, these supporters here today. Really have been loud throughout this match. looking good, this move.
Going for goal!
That's a good try, isn't it, in the circumstances?
Yeah, but they need these to go in, not just fly wide.
Yeah, they do. I mean, they haven't let their heads drop, in fairness to them. They've kept on plugging away.
Attacking now. Oh, he could be in.
Hernandez!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, good through ball. Marvellous piece of work in the tackle.
He's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing.
There's good progress with this attack. Well, he's cleared the danger.
A round of applause for today's man of the match, number 31,
Volland.
Gonna tie his luck.
Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Volland. Baumgartlinger. Onto the attack now.
That's lovely passing, this.
Now the shot!
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
There we are, the final whistle has gone here. The referee's called a halt at 2-0. Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.